Chantelle Houghton claims that Alex Reid walked out on her and new baby Dolly. In a column for New Magazine, the 28-year-old admitted that the cage fighter left her house after the relationship became strained. Reid, who is 36, stayed at his mum's and didn't come back for a week. But good news, he did come back after taking a break, with Chantelle saying that was all she wanted to say about it at this time. The couple's baby girl was born in June.